Monument of Bartolomeo Colleoni. He was a famous captain of the Republic of Venice, otherwise called Condottiero. Verrocchio designed the sculpture in the 15th century. The horse and cavalieri offer a strong contrapposto, turning on themselves. We can feel the force and the power of the man. Brutal energy, shoulder forward, clenched jaw, staring eyes, offering a true domineering posture.